Hi, assalamualaikum. So today I'm gonna show you how to upload product on Lazada Seller Center. So this is the home page when you log into Lazada Center. So then you go to product and you go add product. Okay, so this is will be the main page for the when you want to upload products. So go here, you can upload any image, maximum 2x pictures. So normally I can choose one or two. Main, this is like a main picture that can show to customer when they click to any product, you know, like example tudung or so whatever. So this will be the main picture. So this is the product name. You just type the product name. Okay, all right. So after done, this is will be category suggestion. Normally, like when you write the keyword here, the Lazada will come out with category suggestion. But if let's say like don't have any category suggestion here, you just go here and then they have keyword here, so you can choose any here until you find your suit category. So at this moment I will choose a woman shoes, clothing, woman clothing, Muslim wear and hijab. Okay, so after you done that, it will come out here video URL, which is you can share link video from YouTube or so whatever, and then this one you can upload from Media Center also. But if you don't have, just leave it. Okay, so this one is for the brand of the product. If let's say your brand have any brand, you can create your own brand or anything, but my one don't have any brand that registered, so I will just click no brand. So this one is hijab style is square, chiffon and floral. So this one is like mostly like I'm not keen because this is like not necessarily, it depend like, you know, like this one summer or anything, this is not necessary. So mostly I will key in on the keyword here. So come out more is a detailed description. So you can choose which is you want to do text editor only, or you want to go lorry kit. Okay, so this is the lorry kit. Okay, so you click here and then you click the picture, so it will come out like this. So you go to upload new. Okay, you click and then I will choose any picture. Okay, and then you see here. Okay, you close. All right, so I will, this is the module height of the picture, so I can choose any height that, you know, can suit for my picture. Okay, all right. So after that you can add on any text, you know, like whatever you want regarding the product or anything. So I just put here and then I take it out, just put right here, and then once done you can click save. Okay, so this is you click more, then this is the product description, which is the product description. You can I will type the product description. You can put on a product description of your product. Okay, so this is I will put mine. Okay, what is about, and then, you know, material and so on. So it's up to you. You can put anything at the product description. Okay, so as long as you can explain the product to the customer. Okay, so after done that, okay, I go to the next is price and stock. Okay, so how many colors that I sell, how many design that I sell. So for example, like now I'm selling tudung bawal. This design have a lot of design, so I'm gonna make it myself. So the color I will not choose, so I don't want to put color, so I will key in my own you know, color family, for example floral one. Okay, and then I upload my picture. Okay, so I will choose this one. This is for floral one, means this is the designed floral one that I want to sell. Okay, so this is I put floral two. For example, like you guys selling clothes or so whatever that have color, Then you can choose, okay, one design, like let's say you're selling t-shirts, so you can put, okay, the color here you can put yellow, and then you upload your yellow t-shirt. Here is blue t-shirt, then you can put blue, okay. So like this one, because this is the multicolor and then with the design, so this is floral one and floral two. It's for reference, for my reference and for customer reference as well, okay. So once done here, okay, still loading. Okay, once done here, okay, this is the size of the product, okay. For example, like if you're selling, normally I will go international. If you're selling clothes or so whatever that have size, you can choose size here, M, L, or XL, but this one is don't have size, so I will put one size, which is here on the description just now. I already put bidang 45, which is mostly a woman that wear hijab, they know what size is that, okay. So I just put one size here, and then select a size chart. If have size chart, then you can select, you can create, or you can upload your own size chart. Don't have, I just leave it. So this one, okay, this one variation information have two just now. This one, if you don't want to key in one by one, you can apply to all here. For example, I want to sell, okay, the original price is selling 29 ringgit 90 cent. This is the quantity of the stock of the product. I will put 500. Seller SQ, which is for your reference, for the product reference. So I will put like bawal. So I put apply to all. Okay, so automatically here, you see, you no need to key in one by one. For example, like you're selling t-shirt, have 10 colors. So you just put here, and then the 10 product here automatically will key in. So now come with the special price, okay? So this is the original price, 29 ringgit 9 cent. And then you want to give a special discount to the customer. And then you can put like, for example, 15 ringgit 90 cent, start from today, and then until end of year, and then whatever date that you want for. So click OK, and then click confirm. Same also like here, I put the price, special price that I want to sell, and then I will put the date that I want to start the promotion price, okay? So I click confirm, okay? So this is the taxes, normally it's become default, okay? Then next we'll go to the service, okay? Normally, if let's say you're selling product have a warranty, okay, you can put local manufacturer warranty, international, whatever, but this one don't have warranty, you just put no warranty, okay? So this is the weight of the product. You have to weigh your product, how much weight. Okay, so for example, this one I will put 0.5, okay, my product. So the length, the dimension of the packaging, okay. So I will put 20 cm. Make sure you will put the correct one, because if let's say less or more, then we'll be overcharged on the shipping fee. So dangerous good is no. So see here, the content score here is 80/100, okay? 80/100, if more than 70 is more than good than enough, okay? So you can see here, why didn't get 100 mean you, I didn't add any 3 image for each variation or 10 words in long description. So if you want full mark, so you have to, you know, follow the, but for me, if more than 70 is more good than enough for the content score product, then you click submit. So your product is already published on your store. Good luck.